idea sa kanya. You pick lang. Bubut pa yung mga ano, chico. Sit. Zoe, come here. Zoe. Zoe, come here.
I try to put more trim.
Ah, okay.
So there's no snakes going in.
At least, because in Jackson, they were found like garden snake.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. Yeah. As long as it's not poisonous, that's fine.
Yeah.
Nabasa na ako ng ulan. I'm gonna pick ano. You know yung Thailand na ano. I'll pick that. Thailand na...
Ano to? Jackfruit? Jackfruit ano?
Hindi, avocado yan.
Avocado.
Oh. So this is Thai mango. This is very sweet. Yeah, jackfruit or langka. Then ito lychees, balimbing and starfruit, lychees again. Yan po. Nagpipikin na po Siniguelas. Sabi niya po, ano sabi niya na eh? Bari po.
Bari-bari po, apo.
Bari-bari po, apo.
Sabi po, no, no, bari-bari, apo.
Sabi po, Nuno, ayun, bari-bari po, apo, ayun na yun, ayun na. Ayan, there. Yan po ang maulan na picking. Siniguelas. Ayan, mga iba't ibang variety ng mangoes. Merong Thailand. Merong banda dun sa harap, Philippine mango. Ano pa ba? Thailand. Ito, Balimbing. Yeah, siguro 3 years ago. Yan. Yan na, maaraw. Hopefully, walang snake. Ay, ang sarap ng mangga. Ayan. Ina, kailangan nakapayong. There, oh my goodness. Ayan na po, ang mga mangga ni Alin Fely. Ayan na. Maulan. Yan, no? Ayun yung ano, yung andun yung mga ano, musna lychees. Di na panahon. Mahal na. It's $7 like a pound. $3 to $7. Yan. Ito yung Philippine mango. Sa harap. There you go. Ibang pickers nandun sa van. It's raining.